Living things need food to grow. Why? Because the food gives them to energy. Living things need food to grow. They live or grow. The food get energy. From that food, the food gives us, living things can grow. That gives us energy to living things. They need water too. Yes, they need water also. Why? Because the taking of the food will digest with the water. That living things need food to live. They get energy from food. They need water too. And living things can reproduce. Yes, living things can reproduce, can give birth to their own kind. The birth to their own kinds. Manam mana father ki manam puttinam kada mana akka chellulu vallu own, that is called reproduce. The animals also give birth to young ones, small babies, dogs, cats, like etc. Next, living things can die. Living things can die. All living things live for a particular number of years. All living things live a particular number of years, which known as lifespan, that is called lifespan. They take birth and they can take birth, grow and die after completing their lifespan. Non-living things do not grow, do not move on their own, do not breathe, do not feel, do not need food and water. They do not need water. They cannot have babies. They cannot, non-living things cannot die. Next, we have to learn about differences between living and non-living things. We have to know about the living things and non-living things. What are the differences between the living things and non-living things? We have to put a table on our board. We have to know the differences. Why? Because living things can grow. We know that it can grow gradually, day by day, monthly, yearly. It can grow. But it cannot grow. Non-living things can grow now. The stick will grow now. No. The bench will grow. No. Next, living things can move. Yes, living things can move one place to another place, to searching for food, work, any types of ways. But non-living things cannot move their own. Yes, non-living things cannot move. We have to take and go with us. Living things can take and go, non-living things with us. They cannot go with their own. Next, they need food to grow. Yes, the living things take food. Why? They have to grow, they have to get energy from the food. It cannot need food to, it cannot grow. This stick can eat up. The stick will take food up, breakfast, take food and take water. No, now that because of this is a non-living thing, it no need to take food, the water and what such type of things. Next, the living things can give birth to animals. Yes, the living things can give birth to animals, human beings and animals. But they cannot give birth to animals. Non-living things cannot give. Next, the living things can breathe. Yes, we have to taking breathe. Why? Because we have to live. Because of live, we are taking air. We are taking that breathing. We have to live. But non-living things cannot take breath. Because of that, they have to non-living. They no need. They don't have any life in them. That only we can call them non-living things. Which things have life in them? They are called living things. These are the betweens of the differences of living and non-living things. Next class, we have to learn about the changes in the sizes, changes in the need breathe, how to they need breathe, how to the differences between the thoroughly we have to learn about that. And most is how so much people are not giving that worksheets properly. You have to give the worksheet through that neatly handwriting. Mention the name compulsory. Understand? Next thing is, those who are not have books, you must buy and put the covers, because lessons are going on now, you must buy the